Thanks very much, Paul. Good morning, everyone. I'm delighted to be here and have this opportunity to share with you my perspective on the work that we have done from the view of the U.S. federal government. As Paul mentioned, I'm the director of the National Foreign Affairs Training Center, and I'm responsible for training personnel from the Department of State, as well as from all of the federal agencies that have a foreign affairs role. In this capacity, the first and most important point that I want to stress is that there is a critical and continuing need on the part of the U.S. federal government for foreign language competency, for competency in languages other than English. All of the federal agencies that are tasked to serve the American people and to advance American interests by operating in and with other countries need staff with the ability to speak and understand the languages of their counterparts. This requirement for language capability spreads across U.S. government functions, from law enforcement and intelligence to diplomacy and development, trade and commerce, defense and national security. Foreign language capability increases our effectiveness as a nation, as it dramatically boosts our capacity to operate around the world, both in collaboration with our friends and allies, and where necessary, in competition with our adversaries. This is why a number of agencies, including my own, the Department of State, have long supported the expansion of foreign language learning opportunities in our educational system. It is also why we have launched intensive recruitment efforts for individuals who speak languages other than English and languages that we have identified as being of strategic importance for our country. The second point that I would like to underscore is that learning a foreign language, especially as an adult, while imminently doable, it is an achievable goal, it is both time and resource intensive. It is far more cost effective and a far better deal for the U.S. taxpayer if the U.S. government can hire individuals who already possess language capability. We know from long experience, and it is, as Paul has said, an evidence-based conclusion, that people who have already acquired an additional language beyond English are better and faster learners when they seek to acquire additional languages. So, both from the perspective of initial recruitment, as well as from the need to manage our changing national requirements over time, boosting multilingualism throughout our society will quite simply make our government more effective and more cost efficient. So lastly, I'd like to flag the report, the recommendation in the report about promoting opportunities for learning abroad. I think this is really one, all of the recommendations are essential. This one is especially important from my perspective because immersion experiences greatly accelerate language learning and retention of that learning. Study abroad also expands students' ability to understand and operate within other countries' cultures, their societies, their administrative and economic systems. That kind of international literacy, combined with linguistic fluency, is an enormous asset for our country, and it can position us to better achieve our goals here at home and around the world. So thank you very much.